Just click on the raven, and you got it.